Hi, this is John Geoghegan. Please join me for the Sager Group's reading series, where I'll be reading from my short story, The Mail is a Sacred Trust. It tells the somewhat true story of the time William Faulkner was postmaster at Oxford, Mississippi. So if you're looking for 7 minutes of entertainment, please listen to me read from this story, The Mail is a Sacred Trust.